Hello there, fellow viewers, and welcome back to our channel. Here, we bring you valuable insights into the world of file recovery. But before we dive into today's video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest updates. We love hearing from you as well, so remember to leave your comments and questions below too. But now, let's get started. So let's talk about the common reasons why you may encounter issues with playing videos on Windows Media Player. One possible reason could be that the video file you're trying to play has an incompatible format with Windows Media Player. Certain file formats may not be supported, causing playback issues. Another reason could be the absence or outdated codecs required to decode the video file. Codecs are essential for media players to properly play various file formats. And last but not least, your video file just may be corrupted or even damaged, leading to playback problems. This can happen due to various factors, such as improper downloads or storage device issues. If you're experiencing audio-related issues whilst playing videos, it might be due to incorrect audio device settings. So let's go through the steps to fix this. First, open Windows Media Player. Then go to the Organize menu and select Options. In the Options window, navigate to the Devices tab. Now select the correct audio device from the list and then click OK. To ensure smooth playback of different file formats, you may need to download additional codecs. So here's how you can do that. First of all, visit the official Microsoft website. Search for the appropriate codec pack compatible with your Windows version. Download and install the codec pack following the provided instructions. Keeping your Windows system up to date is crucial for optimal performance. So let's see how you can update your system to address any compatibility issues. First, press the Windows key and open Settings. Then go to Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates and then install any available updates. If all else fails and you're still unable to play your videos on Windows Media Player, it might be time to explore using a different media player. Fortunately, there are several reliable alternatives available that can effectively handle a wide range of file formats. By utilizing a different media player, you can potentially overcome compatibility issues and enjoy seamless video playback. Consider researching and then choosing a media player that suits your needs and supports the file formats you frequently encounter. Many popular media players are easily downloadable from their official websites. Once you've selected the media player that suits you best, simply install it on your system and then import your video files to experience uninterrupted viewing pleasure. Embracing an alternative media player can be a simple yet effective solution to overcome the challenges that you may face with Windows Media Player. So give it a try and discover the difference it can make in your video playback experience. Sometimes you may encounter the frustrating situation of Windows Media Player not being able to play corrupted videos. So let's explore some solutions to address this issue. Disabling and re-enabling Windows Media Player can actually sometimes resolve issues with corrupted videos. So follow these steps on how to do it. First of all, you need to press the Windows key and open Settings. Then go to Apps and click on Optional Features. Scroll down and locate Windows Media Player from the list, and then click and select Uninstall. After that, go to Microsoft's official website and download the latest version. You can also try disabling and then enabling Windows Media Player through Windows Features. So let's see how. Once more, press the Windows key, but this time go to Control Panel. Then navigate to Programs and click on Turn Windows Features On or Off. A new window should now appear, and this is where you need to find Windows Media Player under Media Features in the list, and then uncheck the box. Click OK to apply the changes, and then restart your system. Once your system has restarted, repeat the previous steps to navigate back to the Turn Windows Features On or Off, and then recheck the box for Windows Media Player to enable it once more. In some cases, conflicts with the AMD Media Foundation transcoder can affect video playback. So let's remove it to resolve the issue. Again, press the Windows key and open Control Panel. Then go to Programs and click on Uninstall a program. If you have it installed on your device, locate AMD Media Foundation transcoder from the list. Then right-click on it and select Uninstall to remove it from your system. When dealing with corrupted videos, a specialized tool like Repairit Video Repair can be incredibly useful. So here's how you can repair your corrupted video files using Repairit. First, download and install Repairit Video Repair from the official Repairit website. Then launch the software and click on Add to import your corrupted video files. Select the videos you want to repair and then click on Repair to initiate the process. Wait for the repair process to complete and then preview the repaired videos. Finally, save the repaired videos to a secure location for future playback. To prevent future errors with Windows Media Player, consider these helpful tips. Tip 1. Keep Windows Media Player updated. Regularly check for updates to ensure that your Windows Media Player is always up to date. This helps maintain compatibility and improves overall performance. Tip 2. Use reliable video conversion software. When converting videos to different formats, make sure to use reliable video conversion software to avoid any potential corruption issues. Tip 3. Practice safe file management. Handle your video files with care and avoid abrupt removal of storage devices, and always safely eject them to prevent data corruption. And finally, tip 4, maintain a healthy system. You can maintain your system's health by regularly running antivirus scans, optimizing disk space, and performing necessary system maintenance tasks. And that wraps up our comprehensive guide to troubleshooting and resolving video playback issues with Windows Media Player. We've covered various reasons behind the problem and provided practical solutions. Remember to implement these tips to enjoy seamless video playback. Stay tuned in the future for more valuable content from our channel. And thank you for watching. If you did find this video helpful, by the way, be sure to give it a thumbs up and share it with others who also may benefit from it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel as well for more insightful content like this. And as always, we value your feedback, so please leave your comments and questions down below. But until next time, take care, and I'll see you in the next video.